Hello and welcome to the Digitizing the Seahorse tutorial series. My name is Bernadette and I'm really excited to be here showing you how I digitize this beautiful seahorse. So the first thing I need to do is insert my artwork into the work area of the software. I'm going to go to File, click Insert Artwork, locate the artwork that I saved on my computer, select it and click Open. I'm going to delete it now and show you another way how you can do this. So if you go to Toolboxes, expand the Artwork toolbox and click Insert Artwork, you will find your artwork again on your computer, wherever you saved it. Click it and click Open. I actually found this beautiful seahorse design on the internet. It was created by a graphic artist called Catherine Knorr. And Catherine was kind enough to give full permission for me to use this artwork, to digitize it and then give it out as a free design to you. Another important thing that you will need to learn is how you lock your artwork. When you're working with it, you don't want the artwork to move around. So what you can do is right click on your mouse, click lock, and the artwork is locked now. If you want to unlock it, you need to do the same, right click, just this time select Unlock All, and the artwork is unlocked now. If during your digitizing you need to hide your artwork for some reason, you can click the D key on your keyboard and the artwork will be hidden. If you click the D key again, the artwork will be visible. Thank you for watching.